Có Citizen Arthur Super Jet version which need to be serviced. The watch has the indicator at 12 o'clock and that indicator at 3 o'clock. Stem crown. The rotor. Clamp screw. Dial spacer. Dial wheel. Balance. The movement number is 5203. A vintage citizen movement with a lot of springs. Reversing wheel. Release the mainstream power. fork. This movement has a very complex calendar mechanism, so be very careful when disassembling. You can see a very tiny spring, two tiny spring back to back together. First one second one dead chamber you can see spring. Be careful because this is a clutch. It compounds of two beads together. One. Remove the dead wheel. Remove the dead wheel. You can see the second part of the clutch. Manage wheel, intermediate wheel, sampingnya. The screw is shorter than the other two screws here. Train will reach 3rd wheel, 4th wheel. Escape wheel, sweeping pinion, barrel, the ratchet wheel, intermediate wheel of the automatic winding mechanism. Two different size of screws for the center wheel reach. This one is smaller. Center wheel reach. Finally, the center wheel itself.